Early Sunday morning, stretching and yawning, sleeping off the night before. Somewhere in the dwelling, something mighty good is smelling. There's a racket on the kitchen floor. Papa's chopping wood and the fire's burning good, and there's a kettle bubbling on the eye. There's a ham in the oven, Mama's stirring something, son. Touch it and I'll tell you how. Whoa, Mama Lou, I'm staying here with you. Cook me something sweet tonight. Something sweet tonight. On an autumn night, we was 15 if I remember right. We were far apart at the start of the ride, yeah, but somehow we ended up side by side, yeah. We hit a bump and she grabbed my arm. The night was as cold as her lips were warm. I shivered as her hand held mine, and then I kissed her one more time. And Jane, if I had known, I might have stopped kissing right then. It's just as well, we don't know when things will never be that good again. With the wrath of the law and the lonesome above you, and all those who loved you behind, the storm in your rear view and darkness before you, where will you fly to this time? Only Jesus will go down the road you're burning. You should be turning to Him. But how can you wait and be washed in the water with the river as dirty as sin? Well, how can she take you and make you so lonely? You said she was only your friend. But any fool and his pride. It's been a long, long day, and now the sun, it don't shine. I just wanna sit on the front porch with you, baby, drinking some wine. Watch the clouds go by and hear them old crickets sing, and breathe in the beauty of this life, yeah, and not do a doggone thing. Because when push comes to shove, I believe that love is all you need. And though it may sound funny, I don't need a whole lot of money to be me. And as in butter